Welcome to Chronicles of Time Sleep Stories. Finding moments of peace in the hustle and bustle of our lives can be a bit challenging. Our channel is your sanctuary, a place where captivating tales blend with soothing tones, guiding you toward restful slumber. Escape from the noise, let go of the day's stresses, and allow our stories to transport you to realms of tranquility and dreams. Whether you're seeking relaxation, meditation, or simply a good night's sleep, you're in the right place. So, settle in, close your eyes, and let the journey to serenity begin. In our unceasing journey through the corridors of life, moments of pure, unadulterated tranquility can sometimes seem as elusive as shadows at noon. The modern world is a symphony of endless noises, from the incessant hum of digital screens to the ceaseless whispers of obligations, commitments, and desires. In this symphony, our souls often search for a gentle lullaby, a melodious escape, a chance to pause, breathe, and simply be. Now, as you find yourself here in the magic of this narrative oasis, know that you've stumbled upon a sanctuary, a world where serenity isn't just a luxury but a promise. Picture, if you will, a secluded haven nestled amidst nature's embrace, where the wind hums lullabies and time itself seems to tread lightly. This is where we invite you to journey with us, a place of meditation, reflection, and utter calm. Begin by taking a deep, resolute breath. Feel the cool air grace your nostrils, traveling through the depths of your lungs, filling your being with the ancient rhythms of existence. And then, as you exhale, imagine releasing the shackles of worry, stress, and the relentless march of time. Each subsequent breath is a step deeper into the heart of tranquility, a dance with the universe, an affirmation of the present moment. We live in an era where the very essence of our existence often feels fragmented. Pulled in myriad directions by demands, expectations, and the invisible threads of technology, it's easy to lose oneself. But these tales, each a gem sculpted from the rich tapestries of imagination and insight, seek to offer you a bridge. A bridge not just to sleep, but that in itself is a cherished realm of restoration, but to a state of soulful relaxation, where the world narrows down to the here and now, where every heartbeat is a reminder of life's simple beauties. These stories are not just words. They are portals. They beckon you into worlds where the pace is gentler, the colors more vivid, and the sounds harmoniously aligned with the rhythms of the cosmos. Here, amidst these tales, you'll find characters and landscapes that resonate with the deepest parts of your psyche, invoking a sense of familiarity and nostalgia. They're like old friends or forgotten dreams, waiting to welcome you back. As you immerse yourself in these narratives, let the outside world fade into soft focus. Envision your stresses and anxieties as leaves carried away by a gentle stream, disappearing beyond the horizon. Let the weight of expectation, the clamor of responsibilities, and the noise of uncertainty be replaced by the soothing cadences of these stories. Every word, every phrase, is a brushstroke painting a world of peace, inviting you to step in and explore. Sleep, that precious gift, is not just a physical necessity but a balm for the soul. It's nature's way of healing, restoring, and rejuvenating. As you stand at the threshold of dreams, these tales are the gentle hands guiding you towards restful slumber. They remind you of the beauty of surrender, of letting go, of drifting into the comforting embrace of night. So, dear listener, as you embark on this journey with us, know that you are not alone. Through the magic of these tales, we are with you, sharing in your quest for tranquility and deep, restorative sleep. Let these stories be your anchor, your lighthouse, guiding you away from the tempests of daily life and into the calm waters of relaxation and dreams. Welcome to our sanctuary. Let the journey to serenity begin. The Wizard of Sleep. Chapter 1. The Enchanted Quilt. In the heart of a realm where the boundaries between dreams and reality were mere whispers, there existed a master of the dreamcraft named Morpheus. The air in Morpheus's abode was thick with the sweet fragrance of enchanted herbs, and the flickering candlelight cast dancing shadows on the ancient tomes that lined the shelves. Morpheus, with his long robes and a mane of silver hair that cascaded down his shoulders, was a figure of mystery and wisdom. One ordinary day in his enchanting sanctuary, as Morpheus perused the pages of an ancient grimoire, his keen senses were drawn to a faint ethereal melody that seemed to echo through the air. Intrigued, Morpheus followed the enchanting tune to a forgotten corner of his vast library, where a dusty chest lay concealed beneath layers of old scrolls and artifacts. With a sense of anticipation, Morpheus gently opened the chest and revealed a treasure that had been tucked away in the shadows, the enchanted quilt. Its celestial patterns seemed to shimmer with a life of their own, resonating with the magic that permeated the very air of the Dreamcraft Master's sanctuary. The quilt, adorned with an array of constellations that sparkled like miniature galaxies, emitted a soft luminescence that bathed the room in an otherworldly glow. Morpheus, his eyes reflecting both curiosity and recognition, ran his fingers over the surface of the quilt. As he did so, a subtle ripple of energy coursed through him, awakening a connection between the master dreamweaver and the mystical artifact. It was as if the quilt held within its threads the whispers of a thousand dreams, patiently waiting to be unfurled into reality. In that moment, Morpheus felt a surge of inspiration and a calling from the cosmos. The enchanted quilt was not just an artifact, it was a conduit to the vast tapestry of dreams that stretched across the realms of imagination. With a newfound sense of purpose, Morpheus decided to embark on a journey beyond the confines of his sanctuary, accompanied by his ever-watchful companion, Hypnos. Hypnos, perched on Morpheus's shoulder with eyes that glowed with ancient wisdom, seemed to sense the significance of the enchanted quilt. Together, Wizard and Owl set forth into the uncharted territories of the dream realms, eager to explore the untold wonders that awaited them. Their first destination was the starlit meadow, a dreamscape bathed in the soft glow of celestial lights. The luminescent flora swayed to an otherworldly melody, and the air was thick with the fragrance of dreams yet to be realized. Morpheus, with the enchanted quilt draped over his arms, began to weave the threads of dreams into tangible forms. Underneath the cosmic canopy, Morpheus conjured starlit creatures, ethereal beings with wings that shimmered like stardust. The enchanted quilt responded to Morpheus's touch, casting a radiant aura that transformed the dreamscape into a living canvas of possibilities. Hypnos observed with a watchful gaze as the wizard brought forth visions of beauty and wonder into the starlit meadow, a testament to the transformative power of the enchanted quilt. The creatures, now animated with the very essence of dreams, frolicked in the celestial meadow. Their laughter echoed through the night, blending with the ethereal melody that permeated the air. Morpheus, his eyes reflecting the joy of creation, marveled at the harmonious dance of dreams he had unleashed upon the starlit meadow. As the luminescent glow of the quilt intensified, Morpheus sensed that their journey had only just begun. The enchanted quilt, now a vessel of dreams, guided them deeper into the dream realms, ready to unravel the mysteries that lay ahead. With Hypnos by his side and the celestial patterns of the quilt shimmering with untold potential, Morpheus embarked on an adventure that would transcend the boundaries of imagination and reality. Chapter 2. The Abyss of Nightmares. Morpheus and Hypnos traversed the dream realms with the enchanted quilt guiding their way, its celestial patterns now pulsating with the energy of realized dreams. The ethereal melody that had accompanied them in the starlit meadow persisted, harmonizing with the luminescent glow of the quilt as they approached the abyss of nightmares, a realm where the shadows of fears and anxieties took tangible form. As they stepped into the abyss, a chill enveloped the air, and the luminescent threads of the enchanted quilt flickered in response to the ominous surroundings. The quilt, draped over Morpheus's arms, emanated a protective aura, creating a barrier against the encroaching shadows that sought to disrupt the dreamscape. The Abyss of Nightmares was a surreal landscape where twisted visions and haunting echoes materialized from the depths of subconscious fears. Morpheus, undeterred by the looming nightmares, unfurled the enchanted quilt with determination. Its celestial patterns intertwined with the fabric of reality, casting a radiant shield against the malevolent energies that attempted to breach their sanctuary. The air in the abyss was heavy with an unsettling energy, and the luminescent glow of the quilt cast elongated shadows on the surreal terrain. Morpheus, his eyes focused and resolute, summoned the power within the enchanted quilt to transform the nightmares into ethereal butterflies. These delicate creatures fluttered away, dissolving into the cosmic currents of the dream realms. Hypnos, with his watchful gaze, provided a reassuring presence as he circled Morpheus, his wings brushing against the quilt. The enchanted quilt absorbed the residual fears, its patterns now shimmering with a newfound strength, an intricate dance of resilience and ethereal beauty. Morpheus and Hypnos pressed on through the ebbing tides of the abyss of nightmares, guided by the luminescent glow of the enchanted quilt. Morpheus, with a keen understanding of the delicate balance between dreams and nightmares, sought to harmonize the energies within the dream realms. As they ventured deeper, the quilt's patterns resonated with the fears that lurked in the shadows, weaving them into a tapestry of conquered nightmares. The duo faced surreal apparitions and haunting specters, yet Morpheus, armed with the transformative power of the quilt, continued to unravel the nightmares. Each wave of his hand dissipated the malevolent energies, transforming them into ephemeral wisps that dissolved into the cosmic currents. Hypnos's vigilant eyes, reflecting the wisdom of ages, watched as Morpheus harnessed the enchanted quilt's potential to bring balance to the abyss of nightmares. As they emerged from the shadowy abyss, the enchanted quilt retained the echoes of conquered fears. Its celestial patterns glowed with a blend of resilience and ethereal beauty, symbolizing the transformative journey through the darker corners of the dream realms. Morpheus, feeling the weight of the nightmares that had been transformed, knew that their quest was not just about realizing dreams, but also about navigating the intricacies of the subconscious mind. The luminescent glow of the quilt guided them back to the borders of the abyss, where the ethereal melody that had accompanied them since the starlit meadows seemed to grow stronger. Morpheus and Hypnos, now attuned to the delicate dance between dreams and nightmares, ventured forth eager to explore the next chapter in their mystical odyssey. With the enchanted quilt as their guide, Morpheus and Hypnos continued their journey through the dream realms, the celestial patterns shimmering with the stories of conquered nightmares. The quilt, now infused with the transformative energy of resilience, pulsed with a luminescent brilliance that spoke of the delicate balance between the shadows and the light within the realm of dreams. Chapter 3. The Celestial Observatory. Morpheus and Hypnos, guided by the radiant glow of the enchanted quilt, ventured forth into the next realm of the dreamscape, the Celestial Observatory. The ethereal melody that had accompanied them since the starlit meadow persisted, harmonizing with the luminescent patterns of the quilt as they approached a breathtaking landscape where dreams and cosmic forces intertwined in a delicate dance. The celestial observatory greeted them with a panorama of stars that sparkled in a night sky that seemed to stretch into eternity. Constellations mirrored the dreams and aspirations of beings across the realms, forming an intricate tapestry of wishes written in the language of the cosmos. The air was charged with a palpable energy, and Morpheus sensed that the enchanted quilt was eager to engage with the astral forces that permeated the observatory. As they stepped into the cosmic haven, the celestial patterns of the quilt responded to the astral energies, creating a luminescent aura that intertwined with the starlit constellations. Morpheus, with the enchanted quilt draped over his arms, felt a connection to the collective dreams of the universe. Hypnos, perched on his shoulder with a gaze that reflected the cosmic wisdom, observed the celestial ballet with a knowing nod. Morpheus approached a celestial altar at the heart of the observatory, where the enchanted quilt seemed to resonate with the astral energies. The patterns on the quilt shimmered with a harmonious frequency that echoed the wishes of dreamers across the cosmos. Morpheus, inspired by the cosmic tapestry, unfurled the quilt beneath the celestial canopy, allowing its luminescent threads to weave into the astral energies that surrounded them. The enchanted quilt, now an intricate part of the celestial choreography, absorbed the cosmic dreams into its very fabric. Morpheus, in tune with the wishes of dreamers from countless realms, felt a profound connection to the collective consciousness. With a wave of his hand, he summoned ethereal constellations that danced across the night sky, creating stories of hope and inspiration that echoed through the celestial expanse. The celestial beings within the observatory, the star weavers, ethereal entities that wove dreams into the fabric of the universe, joined in the cosmic dance. The enchanted quilt, pulsating with the collective dreams of beings across the realms, resonated with the astral forces as Morpheus and the star weavers orchestrated a symphony of dreams that transcended the boundaries of individual aspirations. Hypnos, his eyes reflecting the kaleidoscope of cosmic energies, sensed the transformative potential within the enchanted quilt. the luminescent glow intensified, symbolizing the merging of dreams from different corners of the universe into a harmonious tapestry. Morpheus, humbled by the cosmic resonance, understood that their journey was not just about realizing individual dreams, but contributing to the universal dreamscape. The Enchanted Quilt, now infused with the astral energies of the celestial observatory, became a conduit for the dreams of the cosmos. Morpheus and Hypnos, their senses heightened by the cosmic symphony, left the observatory with a luminous quilt draped over their arms. The luminescent patterns, now a reflection of the collective dreams, shimmered with a transcendent brilliance. As they ventured forth, guided by the celestial patterns of the quilt, Morpheus and Hypnos knew that their quest had taken on a cosmic dimension. The Enchanted Quilt, now a vessel of dreams from across the universe, pulsed with the universal aspirations that echoed through the night sky. With the astral forces as their companions, they continued their journey through the dream realms, eager to explore the boundless potential that dreams held for all. Chapter 4. The Dreamweaver's Legacy. Morpheus and Hypnos, their journey through the dream realms guided by the radiant glow of the Enchanted Quilt, now stood at the threshold of the Dreamweaver's sanctuary. The air was thick with an otherworldly fragrance, and the very essence of dreams seemed to permeate the sacred grove. As they entered the sanctuary, they beheld an ancient Dreamweaver's loom at its center, a loom that held the secrets of weaving dreams into the fabric of reality. The Dreamweaver, a wise and ethereal being, emerged from the shadows with a nod of recognition. The luminescent glow of the Enchanted Quilt resonated with the Dreamweaver's presence, creating an interplay of mystical energies that hung in the air. Morpheus and Hypnos, humbled by the sacred space, approached the loom with the quilt draped over their arms. The Dreamweaver's eyes, pools of infinite wisdom, reflected the eons of dreams woven into the cosmic tapestry. With a silent understanding, the Dreamweaver extended a spectral hand towards the loom, inviting Morpheus to join in the cosmic choreography. The Enchanted Quilt, now pulsating with the energies of realized dreams, responded to the beckoning call of the Dreamweaver's legacy. Morpheus, his heart attuned to the rhythms of creation, unfurled the quilt over the ancient loom. The celestial patterns of the quilt intertwined with the threads of the loom, creating a mesmerizing dance of energies. Hypnos, perched on Morpheus's shoulder with eyes that mirrored the solemnity of the moment, watched as the Dreamweaver and the Dreamcraft Master began to weave dreams into tangible forms. The Dreamweaver's fingers moved with a fluid grace, entwining the luminescent threads of the Enchanted Quilt with the ancient loom. Morpheus, guided by the cosmic resonance, channeled the dreams they had encountered, the starlit creatures, the conquered nightmares, and the astral symphony, into the very fabric of reality. The Dreamweaver, with each deliberate movement, infused the quilt with the essence of dreams that transcended time and space. As the loom and quilt worked in unison, the Dreamweaver spoke of the legacy that dreamers left behind, an eternal tapestry of aspirations, fears, and the resilient spirit of the subconscious mind. The sanctuary reverberated with the echoes of dreams as the cosmic symphony unfolded, weaving the dreams of Morpheus, Hypnos, and dreamers across the universe into a harmonious whole. The Enchanted Quilt, now a vessel of the Dreamweaver's legacy, absorbed the collective dreams with each pass of the loom. The luminescent patterns, once celestial in nature, now pulsated with the universal aspirations that had been woven into the fabric of reality. Morpheus, his eyes reflecting the weight of the Dreamweaver's legacy, understood the profound impact dreams held on the very essence of existence. With the final movement of the loom, the Dreamweaver bestowed upon Morpheus and Hypnos a cosmic essence, the essence of the Dreamweaver's legacy. This ethereal energy merged with the celestial patterns of the quilt, creating a tapestry that echoed the timeless aspirations of the universe. The Dreamweaver, with a nod of acknowledgement, retreated into the shadows, leaving the Dreamweaver's sanctuary bathed in an iridescent glow. Morpheus and Hypnos, now bearing the weight of the Dreamweaver's legacy, left the sanctuary with the enchanted quilt draped over their arms. The luminescent glow of the quilt, now infused with the collective dreams of dreamers from across the cosmos, guided them back through the dream realms. As they traversed the surreal landscapes, Morpheus and Hypnos left a trail of magic, a testament to the enduring power of dreams and the transformative potential hidden within the fabric of reality. With the enchanted quilt as their guide and the Dreamweaver's legacy resonating within its patterns, Morpheus and Hypnos continued their journey through the dream realms. The celestial patterns of the quilt, now a reflection of the collective dreams and the Dreamweaver's wisdom, shimmered with a transcendent brilliance that spoke of the eternal connection between dreams and reality. As they ventured forth into the unknown, the luminescent glow of the enchanted quilt illuminated their path, casting a radiant aura that transcended the boundaries of imagination and reality. The Dreamweaver's legacy, woven into the very fabric of their quest, pulsed with the universal aspirations that echoed through the cosmic tapestry. Morpheus and Hypnos, their spirits alive with the magic of dreams, embraced the boundless landscapes that awaited, eager to explore the mysteries and wonders that lay beyond the dream realms they had come to know.